A two-vehicle accident leaves two people injured today. It happened at the intersection of Center Road and U.S. 41 bypass in Venice about 10:30 Tuesday. The Florida Highway Patrol reports one of those drivers was flown by helicopter to a trauma center, while the other driver was transported to Venice Regional Bayfront Health. Sarasota sheriffs redirected traffic, which was backed up for several hours. No word on the cause of that accident.